Where is the point, M? Write your answer. Let's look at this together. Here we count by 20. 0, 20, 40, 60, 80. The point M goes on the 80. You write 80.